The kingdom of Namariel prospered under the rule of the wise and just King George. It was at this time of peace and tranquility that the crown princess Emily came into the world. No one believed the prophecies of the wandering prophet Nostramus about dark times approaching. No one believed until... A great army of mechanical soldiers commanded by the Iron Lord swept across the country, bringing death and terror. No one could escape the war machines, which felt neither fear, nor fatigue, nor mercy. No one except the little princess, who vanished mysteriously. Terror consumed the residents of Namariel. The country fell to its knees before the merciless tyrant known as the Iron Lord. That's how the Iron Lord enslaved our thriving country and conquered our people. My leg is really vexing me today. It's long overdue for an oiling. Would you fetch me the oil can? It's over there in the box attached to the ceiling. My leg is really vexing me today. It's long overdue for an oiling. Would you fetch me the oil can? It's over there in the box attached to the ceiling.
Thank you.
Leg is really vexing me today. I heard someone knocking at the window. Do go and have a look, please.